President Joe Biden has had a very tough week with setbacks for his agenda. COVID complications and the Supreme Court blocking his vaccine mandate, inflation and international turmoil, just to name a few. CNN's Lauren Fox is joining us live now from Capitol Hill. Lauren, Biden's voting rights bill has been torpedoed by members of his own party.